hardly wait. I'm counting the days, the hours, the minutes, the seconds, until I can take him into my arms.
Imagine for a person to sit 30 years, day in, day out, alone in a prison. Even when you're a prisoner, you don't stop to be a human being.